hear me now? See, we draw that versatile. No, y'all ain't see my click in the wild. We in the hood, coming up with killer style. Everybody talk, are we home now? You can hear, but you better go now. It used to be black, but it's chrome now. If it gets back, then it's gon' fly. Put it on ball, so I won't lie. We used to be young, but we're grown now. Hit a fruit lick, so we know now.
Yeah, it's your boy A. Weezy, and I'm back, yo. Man, look, I told y'all, man. I told y'all I was coming through with that heat, didn't I? Didn't I tell you that MVP season, you feel me? Unreleased, finally came in the mail. You know, Nike love to do crazy things, you understand me? But I'm witnessing history, you feel me? I definitely got them. Feeling the vibe, feeling the leather, feeling it all, baby. Okay? You guys to understand that this might be the coldest silhouette of the LeBron's. Okay, I love the 9, okay, but these 7s, man, something else, man. Beautiful material, man. Quality is high. Nike really did their thing with these right here, bro. They really did, okay. And I all know the stats on this joint, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty much just for show now, you know, because they've been out for a minute now. Okay, and you know the stats, but for those who don't, these are the LeBron 7 MVPs, okay? Witness history, okay? MVP on the inside, ooh, fresh to death, man. Fresh to death. I love y'all. Like and subscribe, you feel me? I got another. I know I've been telling y'all I'm going to give y'all some on-foot reviews. I'm definitely going to take my time and do that. But, you know, the crispiness, man, the glitter, you know, the gold glitter, you feel me? The white leather, it's crazy out here, okay? Crazy out here. Got to see that? See that right there? Got a little factory floor right there. Let me see what you can see what they're using down up in there. LeBron, James. You got the gold look, lace lock things, man. Beautiful. Got the, like, almost remind me of the Bugs Bunny 17 with the fur in that joint. But you know what I'm saying? Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for watching. You know what I mean? I'm trying to keep y'all informed, you know? See how they look in hand, you know? Yeah. Appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.